Assalamu alaikum. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Respected viewers, brothers and sisters in Islam, peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all. Welcome to Morals and Minutes. This is Muhammad Ali, and now we are to talk about sincerity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the wise, said in the noble Quran, He is the living. There is no God but He. Therefore, call on Him, being sincere to Him in obedience. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of the worlds. This verse from the Holy Quran vividly embodies the importance of sincerity in worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and in everything else. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him and his progeny, has said, As for anyone who works to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sincerely for 40 days, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make the springs of wisdom come out of his heart and tongue. Sincerity is one of the most important aspects in becoming successful. Sincerity stands for purifying one's deeds from blemishes of ostentation in order to make them purely intended to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A sincere person strives to purify his soul from vices and exerts himself to perform good deeds and maintain sincerity of intention so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts his deeds. Imam Ali alayhi salam has said, This world is woolly ignorance except the situations of knowledge. Knowledge is woolly ignorance except that which is practiced. All the practices are showiness except those which are done heartily. Sincerity, likewise, is insecure before the end result is realized. Doing this out of one's own free will tells as to the measure of intention one possesses. In this, there is sincerity, ikhlas, in the action. Sincerity is the key to the acceptance of all deeds. When an individual performs a deed, regardless of how trivial it is, with sincerity, it is better than performing an immense amount of deeds without sincerity. Imam Ali alayhi salam, regarding sincerity, has said, Perform your deeds with sincerity, for even a slight of it shall be sufficient for you. Also, Imam Taqi Jawad alayhi salam says, Sincerity is the best worship. With this, we pray that may Allah help and guide us on the path of sincerity. Respected viewers, we reach the end of our show for now. Thank you very much indeed for watching. And don't forget the dua to hasten the reappearance of the Master of our time, His Majesty, Imam al-Mahdi. May Allah hasten his reappearance. Stay tuned for more morals. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.